ceaselessly engaging in facetious fatuities. A friendly, funny man. Mr. Ken Goodwin!
Then, didn't you? Well, it's nice to see you. Am I all right?
Yes.
So I said, how about all that? All right?
Yes.
Did we come on your own? No way to shout too loud up there because the pasta's crumbling. Hey, I've got super digs. I don't know where I'm stopping, but it's someplace up Upper Park Road in Leeds. And I knocked on the door, and I walked in, and I said, I've come to stop with it.
Oh, I used to like
it. She said, you'll have to make your own bed. I said, that's all right. She said, here's the hammer and nail. Do you get it? I just come right out with that one, didn't I? I went upstairs, and as I was going upstairs, she came with me, and she said, have you got a good memory for faces? I said, yes. She said, there's no mirror in the bathroom. I said, I can't stand all those mice. She said, well, sort out the ones you don't like and we'll get rid of them. This is the first time I've worn one of these, you know. And I've had trouble with it because I went to the doctor's and I said, I keep hearing music. So he said, give us your app, so we'll give it. He said, now try it on. He said, I'm smashing it, stop. He said, I've took the band out. Got them all written down on it. Bayliss went to this house on this estate and pushed a summons under the door, and this fellow stood at the other side with a pair of bellows blowing it back. When they went back to court, the judge said, did they pay their summons? He said, no, and I wasn't in a drafty house like that. I don't think I'll stick it out here, though, in these digs, because I stopped there last time I came. I mean, I fish Monday, fish Tuesday and fish Wednesday. And Thursday she was setting the table and she dropped a knife. And she said, a stranger's coming to tea. I said, I hope it's the butcher. Anyway, I'm not stopping any longer now because I get fed up after a bit. No, I don't really, because I think you're rotten smashing, I do. And I'm gonna sing a song now, and I don't know why, because you haven't done anything to upset me. And this is a request from someone that's just gone out. You see that woman down there? She just went like... Give us something they can clap their hands to, eh? Here we go. Have a do.
Here
the dinner whenever she passes by. Because there's always somebody with a but let them all go to the devil's side. Swimming along as light as a feather, but really the prize in that. All the while I'm wondering whether I'm gonna be given the ghost of a time. Like today I wouldn't be letting you far away from out of my sight. All the other fellas are getting as mad as a hatter, but what does it matter? They are at last, they're banning together the soon as we countryside. She's made up her mind, there's nobody better, be gone or tomorrow she's gonna be mad. Hey ho, tomorrow is me wedding day, so tonight I'm about to say we're having a party. Hey ho, you'll find me just across the way, singing and making a heck of a noise, drowning me sorrows with all of the boys. Hey ho, we're off to paint the town tonight, turn it upside down tonight. Oh boy, what a party. Hey ho, get everyone around tonight, beat to the drum and get all the people to come. Big hour and last, the band is together, the sun has begun to shine. She's made up her mind, there's nobody better, big hour tomorrow, she's gonna be mine. Last time, oh tomorrow, she's gonna be mine.